大家好 ，Hello everyone, welcome to this Mandarin lesson. My name is Sissy. Last lesson we learned to tell time. In today's lesson, let's talk about daily routine. Let's start. 我早上七点起床。起床 ，get up. 起床 ，and the time 早上七点 ，put after the subject 我。我早上七点起床。我七点半洗澡。洗澡 ，to take a shower。洗澡。我七点半洗澡。我八点吃早饭。吃 means to eat， 早饭 ，breakfast。吃早饭 to eat or to have breakfast. And we also have 吃中饭。中饭 lunch. 吃中饭 to have lunch. And 吃晚饭。晚饭 dinner. 吃晚饭 to have dinner. 吃饭。吃饭 means to eat.To have a meal. 饭 means meal. So for 吃早饭、吃中饭、吃晚饭 you can just say 吃饭。吃饭。To eat, to have a meal. 我九点去上班。上班。To work. 我九点去上班。I go to work at 9 o'clock.我中午十二点吃中饭 ，have lunch at 12 p.m. 我中午十二点吃中饭。我下午五点半下班。下班 ，finish work. I finish work at 5:30. 我下午五点半。下班六点回家回家 go home 回 means to return 回家 not 去家 English is go home but home can only be returned 回家我六点回家我晚上七点吃晚饭I have dinner at 7 p.m. 我晚上七点吃晚饭。晚上九点我看电视。十点看书。十一点睡觉。睡觉 to sleep. 我十一点睡觉。Let me repeat my daily routine.我早上七点起床，七点半洗澡，八点吃早饭，九点去上班，中午十二点我吃中饭，我下午五点半下班，六点回家。我晚上七点吃晚饭，九点看电视，十点看书，十一点睡觉。That is for today's lesson. Now you can try to tell your daily routine. Please let me know if you have any questions. Thank you very much and see you very soon. 谢谢，再见，拜拜。